But when you study Christ and you look to Jesus, the very life of God, eternal life, begins to come into you because you're eating of that bread that he's talking about. That if a man eat, he'll live forever. What, I'm not talking about just natural life like people are trying to reduce God. Just a natural life. When you get saved, you're a partaker of eternal life. Hallelujah. We are living.